maintenance of social distancing, wearing of face masks, maintenance of proper food hygiene, maintenance of proper hand hygiene, and also by avoiding close contacts with infected surfaces. Thank you.
You may step up.
Contestant number 7. Contestant number 7. Are you okay?
I'm very well, thank you.
Beautiful. Contestant number 7. What is the full meaning of the acronym FGC?
Feline Global Council.
Number 7. If you were to win this crown, what would you do as a queen?
I'll use my crown to inspire so many girls out there. If I can do it, they too can. I grew up not knowing what it means without a father around. And that had a negative impact on me. But my mom played a major role in my life raising me up because she played the role of both a mother and a father.
God, thank you. Can you please take back contestant number 7?
And we have, you know, south, we have Delta and Kalabaya.
stand number 11. What do you understand by restructuring?
Recreating or remaking.
Can you shed more light, please? Can you shed more light on what you mean by those two words you mentioned?
That one? Recreating is a form of making or remaking something that has been made before.
You mentioned two words. The second one? You said recreating and another word. What was the second word you mentioned?
I said recreating or remaking.
Renaming?
Remaking.
Okay, you're using them as synonyms now, right? It's okay.
What is your opinion on the statistics of unemployed youths on the plateau and its negative effects? I will say it again. What is your opinion on the statistics of unemployed youths on the plateau and its negative effects?
Contestant number 10, how are you?
Very well, thank you.
Are you nervous?
Yes.
You are not. Alright, contestant number 10. Contestant number 10. What do you think is the cause of some ethnic languages going into extinction, and how do you think we can fix it?
The major cause of most ethnic languages going into extinction is the lack of creative awareness and understanding of that language.
I didn't hear you.
The major cause of the language is the lack of exposure and knowledge of that language, and I believe that it can be curbed by creating awareness and creating more exposure.
Thank you. You may step back.
Specifically in Kaduna State, has actually affected the growth of the girl child in Nigeria.
step up. Step up, please.
Between the hires and the farmers. Thank you.